Good morning, students. In the previous lectures, we have seen four expansion formulas. First one was a plus b whole square. Then the next one was a minus b whole square. Then a plus b into a minus b. Only sign difference is there and multiplication is there of two brackets. And the fourth one, which we have seen the new formula for this year, is x plus a multiply by x plus b, means one term will be common in both the brackets and a and b will be different. So the answer of this is x square plus a plus b into x plus ab. Now today we are going to study our fifth expansion formula, a plus b whole cube. In the previous lectures, we have seen a plus b whole square. Now we will see a plus b whole cube. So, cube means what? Cube means what? Multiplication three times. But what we have to multiply three times? Whatever is the base. What is the base? Bracket a plus b. So, what we will write? A plus b multiply by a plus b. Multiply by a plus b. This bracket we have to multiply three times. Now, two times multiplication means what? Square. So, these two brackets are same and multiplication is there. It means we can write it as a plus b square for these two brackets. And this bracket will be as it is. Now, what is the formula for a plus b whole square expansion formula? We already know. A plus b whole square is a square plus 2ab plus b square. So, instead of this bracket, we will write a square plus 2ab plus b square. Now, two brackets are there. This is a binomial. This is a trinomial. So, what we have to do? This bracket, we have to multiply with this bracket. But there are two terms in this bracket. So, we will multiply A also with this bracket and B also with this bracket. So, A into bracket plus B. B you have to take with its sign, plus B into bracket. Now, we have to multiply a with this bracket, but there are three terms, means we will multiply a with all the three terms separately. So a into a square plus a into 2ab plus a into b square plus, same thing with this, b is multiplied by all the three terms. So, b into a square. Why I am writing plus plus? Because everywhere it is positive. So, answer will be positive only for multiplication. B into 2ab plus b into b square. Now, a into a square means a cube plus a into a square, so 2 a square b, 2 a square b plus a into b square is nothing but a b square plus a square b. Alphabetically we have to write down. So first a square, then b, then plus 2 a b into b is b square and plus b cube. 3 b are there in multiplication, so b cube. Now observe the common terms. Here a b square is there and here 2 a b square is there. So 1 a b square or 2 a b square, kitne a b square ho gaye total? 3, ye 2 aur ye 1. So first term as it is a cube plus 3ab square plus, observe these two, a square b, a square b, total how much? This 2, this 1. So 3 a square b, and last term as it is b cube. So this is the expansion formula for a plus b whole cube. Cube is there means what? There will be 4 terms. पहले का क्यूब और लास्ट में दूसरे का क्यूब. प्लस साइन इज देयर, सो एवरीवेयर देयर विल बी अ प्लस साइन. सो ए क्यूब प्लस 3 ए बी स्क्वायर प्लस 3 ए स्क्वायर बी प्लस बी क्यूब. अगेन आई विल रिपीट, ए क्यूब प्लस 3 ए बी स्क्वायर प्लस 3 ए स्क्वायर बी, मतलब पहले बी का स्क्वायर फिर ए का स्क्वायर. And last is b cube. Now based on this formula, we will solve the examples. Okay, practice set 5.2 we will start. First example is k plus 4 whole cube. Now observe this. Instead of a, there is k, and instead of b, there is 4. So you can keep this in mind, or you can write it a equal to k and b equal to 4. Now answer, what is the first term? A cube means here it will be k cube plus 3. What is there? 3. 3 into a means k into b square means into 4 square. If number and alphabet is there, don't give multiplication sign. But if number is there, then give multiplication sign. So b is 4. So b square means 4 square. Then plus 3 a square means k square into 4 into b means into 4. Plus b cube means 4 cube. Now simplify k cube as it is. 4 square is 16. So 3k into 16 plus 3 4s are 12, k square plus 4 cube. How much? 64. 4 4s are 16, 4s are 64. Now simplify this two. K cube as it is plus 16 into 3, 48. 48k plus 12k square as it is plus 64. So this is your final answer of expansion. Now the second one. Second one is 7x plus 8y whole square. 7x plus 8y whole cube. So what is a over here? A is 7x and b is 8y. So what is the first term? A cube. First term is a cube. A cube means what? 7x bracket cube. A की जगह हमारा है 7x. So 7x means two factors are there. 7 also and x also. That's why we will give a bracket. Plus 3ab square. 3ab square. So 3 into a means 7x into b square. But b square is how much? 8y. So 8y square. Then plus 3 into a square. A square means what? 7x square into b. What is b? 8y. Plus b cube means 8y cube. Now we will simplify it. 7 cube is 343, and x cube will be x cube only. Plus 7 3s are 21x into this So 8 square is 64 and y square is y square. Then plus 3 8s are 24 y, 7 square 49 and x square is x square. Plus 8y cube, 8 cube is 512, y cube will be y cube. Understood till here? Now these multiplications we have to carry out. First term as it is, 21 into 64, it is 1176. Then this x and this y square as it is. Don't forget to write x and y square. Variables are also important. Then 24 into 49, it is 1344. Then x square and then y. This we will write alphabetically. And the last term is 512 y cube. So this is our final answer. Now the third one. Third question is 7 plus m whole cube. So here a is 7 and b is m. So what is the answer? A cube means 7 cube plus 3ab square, 3 into a into b square means m square, क्योंकि b की जगह हमारे पास है m, plus 3 a square b, पहले a b square फिर a square b, so a square means 7 square and b means m, plus b cube means m cube. Now simplify. 7 cube is 343 plus 7 threes are 21 and m square plus 7 square is 49. 49 into 3 is 147 m plus m cube. Okay. Now this equation is having only one variable, which is m. So we will write it in the ascending order. Generally, when the expression is on having only one variable, then we have to write it in descending or ascending order. So we will write it as 343 plus 147m plus 21m square plus m cube. Ascending order means the order of the powers 3, 2, 1, 0, like this. So this is the final answer. Now the fourth one. 52 cube. Now this can be solved by doing multiplication also. 52 cube means what? 52 multiply by 52 multiply by 52. And another method is we can use the formula. So 52 can be written as 50 plus 2 whole cube. Here a is 50, b is 2. So apply this formula. A cube means 50 cube plus 3 into a into b square plus 3 into a square into b plus b cube, because here a is 50 and b is 2. Now finding 50 cube is very easy. 50 into 50 into 50. So 5 cube is how much? 5 cube is 125 and 3 zeros, 1, 2, 3, plus 2 square is 4, so 4 threes are 12, 4, 3s are 12. And 50 into 12, how much? 50 into 12, 12 5s are 60 and 1 0, 600. 50 into 12 is 600. Plus 3 2s are 6 and 50 square, 5 5s are 25 and 2 0. Plus 2 cube is 8. Now 1 2 5 triple 0 plus 600 plus here 25 into 6 is 150 and 2 0. So 15,000 plus 8. Now simply add these numbers. So this is 25,000 and this is 15,000. So 25 plus 15,000, how much? 14,000. So 1,40,608 is the answer of this 52 cube. 1,40,608. Now the fifth one. Question is 101 cube. 101 cube. So again same method. 101 can be written as 100 plus 1 cube. So here what is A? A is 100 and B is 1. A is 100, B is 1. So first term will be A cube. Means 100 cube plus 3 into A means 100 into B square means 1 square plus 3 into A square means 100 square into B means 1 plus B cube means 1 cube. Now simplify this. 100 cube means how much? 1 cube is 1 only. Then 2 zeros are there. How many times? 3 times. So how many zeros? 6 zeros. 2, 2 and 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Plus 1 square means 1 only. 3 ones are 3. Into 100. 300, 3 into 100, 300 plus again 3 ones are 3 into 100 square means how much? 1 square is 1 and 2 zeros 2 times means 4 zeros plus 1 cube is 1. Now 10 lakh plus 300 plus 3 into 10,000, 30,000 plus 1. So just add this. 10 lakh, 30,000, 301. So this is the cube of 101. 10 lakh, 30,000, 301. Now the sixth example. X plus 1 upon x whole cube. If we compare it with this one, so instead of A there is x and instead of B there is 1 upon x. Plus sign ke baad jo bhi hai usko B bolte hai, plus sign ke baad. So here it is 1 upon x, that's why B is 1 upon x. Now start with the formula. A cube. A cube means x cube plus 3 into A means x into B square means 1 upon x whole square plus 3 into A square means x square into b means 1 upon x plus b cube means 1 upon x whole cube. Now simplify. X cube will remain as it is plus 3x, 1 square is 1 and x square is x square, plus 3 into x square upon x, because x square into 1 is x square only and upon x, plus 1 cube is 1, x cube is x cube, so 1 upon x cube. Now observe here, x square means what? X into x. So this 1x in numerator and 1x in denominator gets cancelled. And here also x square means x into x. So 1x from here and this x will get cancelled. So what will remain? This x cube plus 3 into 1 is 3 upon नीचे क्या बचा है? Only 1x. क्योंकि स्क्वायर में से एक एक्स कैंसिल हो गया है, प्लस 3, यहाँ पे भी एक एक्स कैंसिल हो गया है, तो एक ही बचेगा 3x, प्लस 1 अपॉन x क्यूब. सो दिस इज योर फाइनल आंसर. नाउ द सेवेंथ वन, 2m प्लस 1 अपॉन 5 होल क्यूब. Now here, what is a? A is 2m and b is 1 upon 5. So, what is the formula? A square means 2m cube. Sorry, it is 2m cube plus 3 into a into b square. Means 1 upon 5 whole square plus 3 into a square. A square is 2m, matlab 2m ka square, into b means 1 upon 5 plus b cube means 1 upon 5 cube. Now simplify. 2 cube is 8. M cube is M cube plus 3 2s are 6 into M, 6M into 1 is 6M only upon 5 square is 25. So 6M upon 25 plus 2 square is 4, so 3 into 4 m square into 1 means this only upon 5 plus 1 cube is 1, 5 cube is 125, so 1 upon 125. Now 8m cube plus 6 upon 25 m plus 3 4s are 12, so 12 upon 5 m square plus 1 upon 125. Now here write in descending order, means this term we will write first and this term we will write the third number. 8 m cube plus 12 upon 5 m square plus 6 upon 25 m plus 1 upon 125. You can write till here also, but it is good if we write in descending order. It looks proper. Now the last one. Last example is 5x upon y plus y upon 5x whole cube. So what is a here? 5x upon y and b is y upon 5x. So what is the formula? A cube means 5x upon y whole cube. ये पूरा a है इसलिए पूरे का क्यूब प्लस 3 इंटू a मीन्स 5x अपॉन y इंटू b स्क्वेयर मीन्स y अपॉन 5x होल स्क्वेयर प्लस 3 इंटू a स्क्वेयर a इज 5x अपॉन y एंड उसका स्क्वेयर इंटू b मीन्स y अपॉन 5x प्लस बी क्यूब मीन्स वाई अपॉन 5x होल क्यूब. नाउ सिंप्लीफाई. सो 5 क्यूब इज 125. एक्स क्यूब विल बी एक्स क्यूब अपॉन वाई क्यूब प्लस. नाउ सी हियर, हियर 5 इज देयर एंड हियर 5 स्क्वेयर इज देयर मीन्स 5 इंटू 5. तो यहां से ये एक 5 और ये एक 5 कैंसल. नेक्स्ट y स्क्वेयर मीन्स वॉट y इंटू y एंड x स्क्वेयर मीन्स वॉट x इंटू x. तो ये एक y और ये एक y कैंसल एंड दिस 1x एंड 1x कैंसल. सो व्हाट ऑल इज रिमेनिंग नाउ? 3 इंटू y अपॉन 5 इंटू x. सो 3y अपॉन 5x. नाउ नेक्स्ट सेम वे हियर 5 स्क्वेयर इज 5 इंटू 5 एक्स स्क्वेयर इज एक्स इंटू एक्स वाई स्क्वेयर इज वाई इंटू वाई. नाउ दिस 1y एंड दिस y कैंसल एक एक्स ये और एक एक्स ये कैंसल दिस 5 एंड दिस 5 कैंसल. सो व्हाट इज रिमेनिंग? 3 इंटू 5 इंटू एक्स अपॉन वाई. सो 3 इंटू 5 इज 15 एक्स अपॉन वाई. नाउ द लास्ट टर्म वाई क्यूब इज वाई क्यूब देन 5 क्यूब इज 125 एंड एक्स क्यूब इज एक्स क्यूब. नाउ जनरली नंबर इज नॉट, सो दिस इज द फाइनल आंसर. सॉरी 125 एक्स क्यूब अपॉन वाई क्यूब प्लस 3y अपॉन 5x प्लस 15 एक्स अपॉन वाई प्लस वाई क्यूब अपॉन 125 एक्स क्यूब. दिस इज योर फाइनल आंसर. सो द होमवर्क इज यू हैव टू सॉल्व प्रैक्टिस सेट 5.2 इन योर नोटबुक. ओके, थैंक यू.